Oh, hi, Donnie. Well, I see you're right on time for our story.
Oh, I don't like to be late, Uncle Dunkle, and you told me that it's not considerate of your friends or uncle.
Well, can't I... can't I be your friend and uncle?
Ah, oh, come on, you know what I mean.
Yes, sir. It's important to be on time for all appointments, and especially special occasions, like weddings.
Oh, I've never been to a wedding.
The tortoise hadn't either. All he knew was that one morning an invitation came. Miss Hermione Hummingbird was getting married at a place 10 miles from where the tortoise lived, which was a long way for a tortoise. He didn't even remember knowing any hummingbird. And as for the wedding, he didn't want to go, really. He wasn't much on social affairs. He didn't have any small talk. But it would be impolite not to go, so he went to rent a tuxedo.
I want to rent a tuxedo.
A tuxedo? I don't think I got a tuxedo on the rack for a tortoise.
Well, it could be for a turtle. We're related. You got a tuxedo for a very large turtle? With a tortoise neck sweater, maybe?
I just don't carry tuxedos for animals.
I'm a reptile.
Reptile's a snake.
No, Nope, we're just in the same family. See, tortoises, turtles, snakes. If you think I'm hard to fit, how'd you like to fix a snake up with a tuxedo? No legs.
Well, I could just put them in an old sleeve.
I never thought of that. You can't fix me up, huh?
Say, why don't you try a tortoise tuxedo rental shop?
They have those?
If they don't, you're not going to get a tuxedo.
Look, I got a long way to go, and I need desperately a tuxedo so I look swell, you know? Could you just paint me black?
So the man painted the tortoise black, and he started out for the wedding. Well, in 2 years, he'd gone about 4 miles. He just kept traveling steadily. And finally, he reached the freeway.
Look at those cars. They never stop. They just keep coming. Oh, I'll never get across there. I better wait till nighttime. It won't be so busy.
So he waited till night. But even then, with less traffic, by the time the tortoise would have got to the center of the freeway, a car coming from 5 miles away would be on top of him.
It's a good thing that I studied the laws of probabilities in tortoise tech. That's all I got to say. I'd be a fool to go out on that freeway. Pshh, no way.
Then he noticed a mole by the side of the freeway.
Jawohl, mole. I used that German salutation because it rhymes with mole. And I thought you might find it amusing and help me out of my plight. I got a real plight, you know.
I'm fairly amused. But I got a heart as big as all underground. So what's with your plight?
My plight, or trouble?
You don't have to explain it. I know what a plight is.
Look, I gotta go to this hummingbird's wedding, you see? And it's about 6 miles away, give or take a foot and a half. And that freeway, you wouldn't believe.
What do you want from me? Moles never carry any big bills. Just a characteristic of moles. I haven't got it on me.
Perish forbid! I don't want your money. I want you to burrow a tunnel under the freeway so I can follow you real close and get to the other side. Clever, eh?
And what do I get out of it?
Well, I won't eat you for openers.
Eat me? You like moles?
No, but when you're a tortoise, you can get used to anything.
You're kidding about eating me.
Of course I am. I'll pay you for your time and your trouble. Whichever comes first, either or both.
How much?
Not how much, how little. Don't forget, I'm a 200-year-old tortoise. I'm on a pension, which means I have a fixed income. I gotta watch my pennies, you know. How's about digging the tunnel under the freeway for me, and I'll invite you to the wedding as my guest. You ever been to a wedding?
No.
Neither have I. I'll tell you what. Let's share this new experience, like our new friendship.
Well, Donnie, this aimless conversation went on and on and on for years. And finally, the mole agreed to dig the tunnel, with the tortoise following closely along behind him. Now, that took several more years. When they finally reached the other side of the 8-lane freeway, the mole climbed on top of the tortoise, and together they continued on their journey to the wedding.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.